The Australian woman killed two of her adult children and tortured a third, police say.